A 0.2 gram ball hangs from a thread in a vertical electric field of 3 Newton per coulomb directed upwards. If the charge on the ball is minus 6.8 into 10 power minus 4 coulomb, then calculate the tension in the thread. Here ball is suspended with the help of a thread like this. Now the weight of the ball mgx vertically down. Tension in the string always towards the fixed point. So normally T is equal to mg, but here the ball carries a charge, negative charge, minus q, and directed upward. Electric field is directed upwards, so we are taking upward field. We know that a negative charge experiences force in opposite direction to the field is upwards, therefore on the minus q the force will be downwards, eq. If it is a positive charge, force eq will be upwards. If it is a negative charge, it is downwards. Therefore under equilibrium T must be equal to mg plus eq. Now tension, find the tension, substitute the values. M is given as 0.2 grams. 0.2 into 10 to the power of minus 3 g, let us take 10, plus e value, e is 3 Newton per coulomb, into q, 6.8 into 10 to the power of 4 minus 4. So if I substitute, this becomes 2 into 10 to the power of minus 3 plus this value, 20.4 into 10 to the power of minus 4, or 2 into 10 to the power of minus 3 plus 2.04 into 10 to the power of minus 3. So 4.04 into 10 to the power of minus 3 newtons. Suppose if I take G10, G9.8, let us say, then mg becomes equal to 0.2 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into 9.8. this is nothing but 1.96 into 10 to the power of minus 3, but already EQ is 2.04 into 10 to the power of minus 3. Therefore total tension EQ plus mg, which is 4 into 10 to the power of minus 3 newtons. So if you take G as 10, the value is 4.04. If you take G 9.8, is 4 into 10 to the power of minus 3.